He thinks it's you who's been stealing those limbs from the amputee operation.